take for this featherweight fight. Jury is 27. Chung is 28. Jury is 4 inches taller. Chung will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Miles Jury, Chan Sung Jung. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Jung, black trunks for Jury. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to finish this fight quickly. Nice block to the punch to the head.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice counter with the left. He blocks the punch.
Good counter.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good jabs.
And another strike lands. Using his jab very well. He slips the punch. And he connects with the left. Jury gets hit with that inside leg kick. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Jung with a good straight.
Both men exchanging. Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Good 1-2 combo.
Oh, he man, got that tagged. Was a big strike.
He got tagged, Mike.
Oh, and he eats a shot. Hard straight punch.
Solid jab.
Big shots.
Oh!
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
That knee to the body was blocked.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Jury with a jab.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Nice block by Jury.
Shot a right hand through right there. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Jury with a good connection.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks. Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Jury caught by that head kick.
Switches the stance.
Hit him with the jab.
Jury with the combination.
They are both going for it, Mike. High kick! He hurt him! 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Round 1 in the books. The Korean Zombie's ears are ringing for more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question. Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a huge kick that stuns. And here's another depth.
Brittany gets us set for round number 2.
Ready? Ready?
Round 2.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
Jury with a solid jab.
The kick gets through.
The 1-2 by Jung. Good job blocking the punch. Jung gets caught with that left. Miles Jury's really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Nice roundhouse kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Big shot landed. He's hurt.
This could be it right here.
Push him off. Push him off.
Oh!
position. Hard straight punch. Nice jab. Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
He just missed with the straight move.
Oh! Hard diving punch. He hit him with a big hammer fist. That's it. He's out. He is out.
And it is over.
What a knockout. Man. Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. Oh, man. KO.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 29 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Miles Jury!
Miles Jury wins by knockout.